On November 22, 2012, James Foley was heading to the Turkish border with a translator when they stopped at an internet cafe in Binnish, Idlib province. After they left the cafe, they flagged down a taxi to take them to the border. Somewhere along the way, an organized gang of militants intercepted the taxi and extricated Foley and the translator at gunpoint. The translator was later released, but Foley was held captive for nearly 2 years.